seeing it. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
Read it.
Sir! I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer fairy. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear, then. Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Don't need me anymore, huh?
Was gonna stop us? Okay, which way up? Again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along. Thank you.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. There. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.